Augustin is a very talented heavyweight. He's undefeated. He's all the way from Haiti through Boston.
Some legume? Legume?
Yeah, legume.
Ooh, legume. Ooh.
What's that?
Because when I was training, when I was working with Berto in Florida, his mom would make me legume. Legume or legume?
Legume.
Legume. Oh, man. I'm hooked on that.
What is it, fish?
No, it's an assortment of vegetables. And, you know, you mix them up with rice and beans.
So you're visiting from Boston, you're here at Goose and Jim, you did some rounds with Ricky, what was that like?
It was crazy, intense, a lot harder than it looks on his Instagram with all the guys that he has. So, you know what I mean?
So how did you end up in this gym out of every day, like 30 gyms in the LA area?
Well, I'm here on filming a movie, and where I'm staying about like 20 minutes away from this gym, this is the closest gym to me, so I already followed him on Instagram, so I looked him up and came through.
Tell them what movie you're filming, and about who.
Right now, we're filming the movie Heart Baby. It's a true story on George Martin. He was wrongfully accused and got an opportunity to represent the United States at the Olympic Games, and I play Big John Tate, the heavyweight champion. The other movie I'm in, it's called Bleed for This, comes out this May. It's about Vinny Pazienza.
I know Vinny, he told me about it, I saw him in China.
Right.
He's cool.
Yeah, so
Scorsese was gonna do the movie about him.
Yeah, Martin Scorsese.
Vinny Pazienza.
Oh, really?
He has a crazy life story.
Yeah, in that movie
Vinny Paz, as they call him.
I play the 154-pound champ, Gilbert Delay, and
isn't it crazy?
Yeah.
You're a heavyweight, you play 154. Stallone is like 130, and he plays a heavyweight.
Right.
He's this tall.
Yeah. So that movie comes
out. Mel Gibson is your daughter's height, Ricky.
Everyone says that.
Sadie, I'm sorry.
Everyone says that.
You're like 3'2".
But that's cool. So how did you get involved with the acting and the boxing? And
it all basically fell in my lap by accident. I mean, I have no other way of explaining it. I was with Tyson Fury and camp with him when I got a call to play Gilbert Delay, and basically things took off from there.
Is Tyson Fury a bum?
No, Tyson Fury's the real dude.
Is he a bum, Ricky?
Where's Joey?
There's a heavyweight in this gym that said he will fight. His name is Joey. Yeah. He'll fight Tyson Fury for free. And not only that he will fight him for free, he said, what else did he say?
He's gonna knock him out within two rounds.
He's gonna knock him out in two rounds and he just wants his belts. He doesn't even want the money.
Go for it.
How talented is Tyson Fury on the real?
Tyson Fury, he can box, he can move. He's a lot faster than he looks for a guy his size.
I know Malik Scott told me he's very, very powerful that he busted one of the eardrums. Like, he really, can he crack?
He can crack. Tyson Fury can definitely crack. But the tricky thing with him is his hand speed and his foot movement. You're not expecting that from a guy 6'9".
Did you drop him in sparring?
I didn't drop him in sparring, but some good things happened in sparring.
You did well.
Tell you that. I did.
If you have to fight him, will it be a great fight? You want Tyson Fury?
It'd be a great fight. I'd never sell myself short. You know what I mean? So
Ricky, what do you think about his skills?
Huh?
What do you think about?
Baby, you want to see something right now?
Yeah, let's do something right now.
One side, so skate? Okay.
Oh, don't drop your phone.
I'm not sure. He got skills, you know?
Skills?
Just that I got him tired real quick.
Ricky's in movies too, by the way. TV shows and everything. I saw him on Ridiculousness doing mitts with... Yeah, that was it. I can hear the snap.
Left hand, fast. You gotta watch it, go. Left hand. Yeah, double jab. Watch the target, double jab. Oh, oh, oh.